To be conscious and aware is to know what is exactly going on around you. It is actually a superpower in this day and age. And if you are conscious, then you feel exactly where I'm coming from.
Praise the Lord!
That's right,
we're gonna make you feel good.
Folks think they woke sleepwalking. Say they clear the course, keep talking. Some are walking dead, need coffins. Life is but a dream, be cautious.
Everybody said he woke now, right? Oh, let me guess, you been on, right? Everybody got a plan to protest. Well, who the hell got a plan to fight? The chemtrails they spraying in the sky, putting nanobots on our inside. Combine that with them GMOs, we all just a bunch of Frankensteins. You are aware that the war of minds is the main reason we can't unite. Willie Lynch theory still working, but now they got a 2.0 version. Control the minds of select servants. EMF shooting through your curtains. And while you're scrolling down your timeline, your router's zapping you with Wi-Fi. Hypnotized by the game and shows. Your kids holding on a cell phone. Altering that child's DNA. Then wonder why they school learning slow. Smart TV's not for the smart. It's a Trojan horse for the matriarch. Matriarch meaning 5G. Control the minds from sea to sea. And nobody's even blinking at it. So who again got that woke status? You say you woke, they just laughing at you. Spying on you through your smart cameras. From vaccinations to cancer patients. Algorithms killing generations. So why y'all caught up with that race bait? There is sequel law just giving praise to Satan.
Folks think they woke sleepwalking. Save me through the course, keep talking. Some are working dead, need coffins. Like his brother drink, be cautious. Folks think they woke sleepwalking. Save me through the course, keep talking. Some are working dead, need coffins. Heard the truth is tricky, be cautious.
Nice try, but you cannot fool them all.
Life is but a dream, be cautious.
To understand, understand, and learn to overstand that at any given moment things can change or happen. To know that every second is new and can affect the times and situations all around you is an incredible revolution. Especially when you're being programmed down to how to feel about your own being. When someone has that much mind control over masses of people, you control the world and manipulate everyone's reality, demolish their truth, and control the future.